The vessel had stopped, lost control, and was bullied by the mountainous waves. The captain was forced to cut the ropes, which every second lifted the prow of the ship. It was in the